Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to convert Solana to USDT on Binance. For that, you will have to launch your Binance mobile application and then you just have to log in into your account. Now, once you're successfully logged in, you need to tap on this Binance icon in the top left hand corner and then you need to tap on more services. In the more services, you need to use this search bar in the top and you simply need to search for convert. Now once you find convert, you simply need to tap on convert and then you will be redirected on this conversion page. Now over here in the from section, you will have to select Solana and in the to section, you will have to select USDT. After that, you will have to enter the amount of Solana that you want to convert into USDT. Then you will have to tap on preview conversion in the bottom. Once done, it will show you the conversion rate, the fees and bunch of different informations as well. So you will have to tap on the confirm button in the bottom in order to initiate your conversion. And once it is successful, within 10 seconds, you are going to convert your Solana into USDT. If you want to view your USDT, then you will have to come to the home page again. And then you need to tap on this wallets tab in the bottom right hand corner of the screen. Over here, if you tap on spot, then you are going to see your USDT in this section. So if the video was helpful, then don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching.